We have a two-cycle blower motor, leaf blower motor, and I'm repowering it. I might have gone a little overkill. This is a one horse, 3,400 RPM, and I got a step-up pulley, so we're turning that little motor at, oh, somewhere in the neighborhood of 4,000 or 5,000. Let's see what she does.
What happened?
Well, I just don't think it's built very well. This motor doesn't want to work as a wire cutter at all. Huh. Well, shoot. We'll have to come up with another use for it. Doesn't work to crush sand. Doesn't work to cut wire.